That is why I am undertaking this trip. It is part of my lifelong commitment to help achieve sustainable development and enduring peace. We are going to Hong Kong because that is where our contacts are based, and that is the most feasible and quickest venue that could be reached by the friends and assets that we are hoping to dialogue with. But since this assignment came at a rather short time, it will also take time to contact these people that we wanted to talk to about peace, harmony, and goodwill between China and the Philippines.